Antipasto. 1/2 pound sliced Genoa salami. 1 slicing tomato. 1 large white onion. 2 roasted red bell peppers. 1 pound sliced provolone. 2 cans black pitted olives. 1 can baby corn on the cob. 1 small jar of pepperoncini peppers. 2 stalks of celery. 1 can of rolled anchovies. Extra virgin olive oil. Use a long platter, and arrange in the following order. Salami, provolone, tomato, onion, red peppers, and anchovies. Put the baby corns and olives in the center of tray. Take and cut in half celery sticks. Then slice each again lengthwise. Arrange celery sticks in between each antipasti. Sprinkle some salt lightly on everything. Then drizzle olive oil on everything. Let the antipasti sit covered in the refrigerator till ready to serve. Sitting helps enhance the flavors.